also part of the 2014 range is the SG Special and the brand new Les Paul Studio. Let's go through the SG first. What we've got, both these guitars are pretty similar in how they're constructed, what the pickups are. So you've got the vintage gloss finish here, and it's kind of it's like the old satin finish you've got in the LPGs and the SGGs, but it is polished up a little bit more, so you do have a bit of a sheen there. Just brings out the finish of the guitar a little bit nicer. Mahogany body, you have the maple neck again glued in there, rosewood fingerboard. What we have got, which is a little bit different, is we've now got coil splits, so we can get single coil sounds in there as well. And you've got the 490R and the 490T pickups, which we've got, which is a much more modern sound. It's what Gibson were traditionally putting on. Well, they still use them on the Les Paul Customs. It's what we had on the Les Pauls through the 80s and 90s. Great sounding modern pickup. And with the new Les Paul Studio, again, we've got this vintage gloss finish. We've got the coil splits, 60s slim taper neck, which is on both the SG and the Les Paul. So quite a lot of meat out of there. It's a little bit more comfortable within your hand. Vintage style tuners. And we've got that 490 on the 490T pickup again in there. Both these guitars also come with a Gibson gig bag. And one thing we have got that's a little bit different with the Les Paul, which isn't the case in the SG, is that this has got the modern weight relieving in here. So unlike the older guitars where they took an awful lot of the timber, which did change the tone of the guitar then when you're removing wood out of it, it hasn't got quite so much taken out. Makes it lighter, but it still has that traditional Gibson sound to it as well. You're not taking too much of the wood away. Let's give these both a listen as well.